Hey, it's Emily from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to remove ProPEX fittings. Disconnecting the plastic ProPEX ring makes it possible to reuse brass ProPEX fittings, but engineered polymer ProPEX fittings can only be used once. Before attempting to disconnect the ProPEX ring, ensure that necessary water supplies have been turned off and water has been drained from the depressurized area of the system. To remove a ProPEX ring, you will need a heat gun, a utility knife, pliers, and heat-resistant gloves. Heat one side of the ring with a heat gun until the ring is clear. Carefully cut through the heated portion away from the fitting with a utility knife. Be sure not to cut the tubing because doing so could damage the fitting. Work the ring off with pliers, being careful not to get burnt on the hot part of the ring. After removing the ring, use the heat gun to warm the area of the fitting connection with the PEX tubing. Gently work the tubing back and forth while slightly pulling away from the fitting until they separate. When making a new fitting connection, always ensure that the system is depressurized, that the new connection is made after a clean cut at least 2 inches away from the old fitting connection, and that the fitting has been given time to return to its normal temperature. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.